Oh, we are back again, and this time we're gonna go to the dragon. Alright, wait. I forgot my way over there. Oh, there you go. Alright. I swear, if it's an optional boss, I'm gonna lose my. Shit. Just when I saw something blue. Come on, come on. Let's go! Come on, it's a race against time, boys. Alright. Oh. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. I could have traveled over here. Okay then. See, I would really like to go up here. Get anything, okay. Damn, there's so many different. Okay, so I got one room. Help you out, dragon. I got one of the. Come on. Yes, I got one. Not done yet though. Shoot. Come on, get there, get it. Are you kidding me? What did I get there? Huh. Okay, you know what? There's nothing to blow it up with. Which means... go over here. Alright. I still didn't destroy it fully. Huh. Wait, did I destroy it fully? Guess not. I'm gonna have to do a double take on this. Come on. Oh, here's where it was. What? So confusion. Wait a minute. We have time for this. I just want to see where this leads. I think it leads to that one spot. Or not. The beginning, right? Yeah, the beginning. Let's see here. I just gotta explore. Oh! Oh! Didn't let me dodge, bro. Right? So low. Right. There's gotta be... Okay. What was that? XP? I can't free this dragon. Nice, good job. Ooh. Damn, boy.
Here, boy.
Sir.
Come on.
Interesting.
My attempt to free the beast failed. Interesting. Oh look, I can pick up the stuff. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so F. D N F N. So T.
Faith, despite his failures.
Okay. However, we must... I see, we have to go in here. Yes, we do. Oh, destroyed.
Look at this place.
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, he must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Hmm. So before we destroy the last seal, I wanna first open this. Alright. I wanna first.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king. Right. Huh?
Okay. Look. Oh, shit. Okay. I hear something. Oh, it's gonna be an optional boss.
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep someone in cage like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
I can't hear their thoughts. I can't.
Ignore them. And ready yourself.
Okay.
Is there time for this? I feel like we should see. So much damage. How am I burning? How the f- am I burning? No. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Let me hear, boy.
Almost ready.
I'm burning real bad. Oh no. Oh no.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Okay, when you go for your friend dragon. Friend dragon, come on, come on. Oh.
Fresh air feels good.
All right, let's go for your dragon. Yeah, right here, right? For the seal. Yeah.
Atreus, follow me.
I thought you said it'd be dangerous to destroy the other ones.
Huh.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Wait, where the hell's the other one?
I'll be right.
We will see.
Is it... the hell? Huh. I cannot seem to remember where in the fadoodle sticks. Okay, I know where the first rune is. Rune. Seal. It was up here. Is destroyed. Then come on. Gotta be over here then. There you go.
Not.
We're about to find out before the episode ends.
Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself.
Dragon. Nice. All right. That was the end of that episode. Hey, there's still more dragons to free. Nice. Catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching.